I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Salute, Ezio. Antonio Maffei has sought refuge atop the city's tallest structure, spouting scripture and arrows in equal measure. The man has clearly lost his mind. Making matters worse, he's posted archers all around him. You'd do well to clear them out before approaching.
Grazie for the information.
So that together we might stand against this.
together off. He's a wire, he's a perfect. Away with you, demon.
Have some respect for death, my friend.
I'll show you respect.
No, I will. E tu possa al fine trovare riposo nel corpo e nella mente. Raquiescati in pace.
Maestro.
Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncelli.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed when the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
Back off! Get down! No one is allowed up here. Leave! Tattoo!
One day at a time.
We get bored, lost, confused, distracted, killed.
It will be okay.
And if he does come, if it happens, I keep moving. Never in one place for long. Only how to sleep, when to sleep, where to sleep.
He's here! Help!
Any last words?
Assassin!
I knew you would come.
Where is Jacopo?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
Has he lost his mind? There you are. Listen, we've found Stefano da Bagnone. Just follow this road and it'll bring you to the abbey where he's taken refuge. Wait, before you go, take these. You can use them to create a distraction.
My thanks, friend.
Pray, brother.
Pray? Pray for what?
The Lord's protection.
If you think the Lord has any interest. Now I will see who was right.
Where is Jacopo?
Nothing to fear, I suppose. They meet in the shadow of the Roman gods.
Ora sei libero dalla paura. Requiescat in pace.
Over here, Ezio.
We found Archbishop Salviati.
He's barricaded himself inside that villa. Take some of my men. Use them to clear the fields. Then find a way over the wall so you can open the gates.
Ah, command over my own army. A nice change of pace from the usual sneaking and stabbing. I like it.
A way to open the gates.
I warned you to stay away, assassin. You should have listened.
Templars, always singing the same song.
Do you think a few mercenaries would scare me?
They should.
Shall I send your remains to that ubriacone, Mario? What's the point? There won't be anything left of you to recognize.
It's quite a plan you have. Spouting nonsense while you send these other men to die.
I am a reasonable man. What say you to this? Turn back now, and I'll call off my men.
Sorry, friend. You are on my list. Your fate is sealed.
Tear him limb from limb! Let us paint the walls with his blood!
That is no way to treat a guest.
What is this? Guards! To me!
Where is Jacopo?
He knows you come for him, emerging only in darkness to meet with the others.
That answers when. Now tell me where. Fede dovrebbe dare conforto. Non pena. Requiescat in pace.
Don't walk, get away!
Ah!
Not you! You won't get away!
I'm with you!
Traditional remedies and the wisdom of the
Arabs. Works in the name of the shoring of the port of San Mateo. Please exercise caution when entering via the gate.
Stay my blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list.
Must have been Kakasangwe moving like that.
Forgive me, sir. I meant to watch this.
What's going on? Are they late? See, this much I know.
Of greatest sorrow when the tyrants rule.
Oh, was I in the way?
Sorry, my mind was elsewhere. It was empty. Oh, thank God.
Why? Never mind. Yeah.
Muscles.
Is there a special place for Ibichile?
Yes.
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
Here is the appointment.
What the hell is he doing?
Hanger on the street.
I must be working.
All who dare to cross his path. He weeps in a pool.
Isn't that illegal?
Not my problem.
You're not allowed! Get down! No!
What's he doing?
Messer Giraldi Cuzzides.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Who are these little bambinas? Is this meant to protect us?
Oh, Sven.
That cloak.
I don't like the look of that.
Sure.
Hey, friend, you!
I have a question.
Ask them!
How many men are responsible for my father's death? Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
Looks rather risky.
Thank you. many men are responsible for my father's death.
I'm sorry, maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. As the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armaments.
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, you make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. Don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Spare me.
No. What a mess.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin.
Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ah! Listen! Ah! Oh! Don't get
libero da fardelli e paure. Requiesca di pace.
There he is! Get him!
The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio. Thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They are already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law. E la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
Leonardo! Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.